Hi, I'm George, one of the rod designers here at Red Truck Fly Rods. And if you ask me, what's your favorite fish to chase? I'd tell you, steelhead. There's no comparison for me between any other fish. They go out to ocean, they eat squid, herring, shrimp. We don't even really know where they go. They come back up into these rivers on sometimes a 2,000 mile swim to go spawn. It's a really incredible journey through class 5 rapids and all sorts of things that are really unimaginable. I mean, the terrain they cover is amazing. So much about steelheading is about planning, you know, when you're going, when the water's dropping, when the rivers are going to come into shape, and even then, you know, putting in all this planning that you can still be stumped by the river. It's still blown out when you get up there, but you had to go to find out, and you had to check out the river that you haven't been to yet, and drive tons of miles and get there and not catch a fish, but the experience is rewarding because that opportunity was there. So much about fishing for steelhead is about putting your fly right in front of that right fish at the right time, and it hits it. And when it does, you're hooked. I mean, it'll drive you nuts. I mean, it's driven me crazy for 4 or 5 years. It's all I can think about when it's, you know, winter's fishing, summer's fishing. You know, it's what I'm doing. It's what I'm up to. Truly an amazing fish that I think every fly angler should experience.